Hello, welcome to my workshop. Today I will be making this phoenix pendant out of birch burl. This pendant will be added in my shop after it's finished. There's a link up in the right corner of the video right now, and I will also add a link in the end of the video. I have a lot of other pendants available there, so yeah, do check it out if you want to see what I have in store right now. Thank you. Is now sanded to a fineness of 320 grit. I will now stain it. I'm gonna stain it red, and after that I'm gonna give it 5 coats of lacquer, and then it's finished, and I will try to find a nice way to present the finished piece. So here is the finished phoenix. I will end the video with a short video of it. And here is actually my studio, or my where I film or take pictures of the items I put up in my shop and stuff. And I want to show you three fox pendants I just added in the shop. A red one, a black one, and a royal blue one. The black one is actually antique mahogany colored. And yeah. What is left to say then is thank you for watching, and please subscribe if you found this content interesting, and I hope to see you in my next project. Have a nice day.